Play.
Heichel gets us underway. Gilmanov.
Takes.
So often the first three shots decide how a rally will go. That one takes a little bit longer, which hasn't happened too often in this contest for Kazakhstan. And Kamko put away for Hodge.
Michael,
very, very quick to see the flick serve. Nine points played, we've barely been out there 2 minutes. That's nicely played. Ray Bacon. Perhaps thinks he does.
Service over. Five.
Took the first set to five. Being made to work a lot harder here. The racket has gone for Mohammed Haq.
Full. Service over.
Michael at the back, off the top of the tape. This doubles play at is just phenomenal. You've had three singles matches, and then suddenly you see the interchange. They're keen to get on with things. Told by the umpire just to slow things down a touch. Interchange of the net, predominantly being won by the Malaysian pairing. Ooh.
12.
It flummoxed the Debray. It's off Gilman. Michael again, able to finish off. Court smashed down the middle for the return of serve. Smashed down the middle. This has been a audible gasp from Gilmanov. Michael. Hongjian continuing to impress us.
Service over. One. Service over. One. All.
Brilliant tackle. On the last match on court, it's been a busy old day.
Play.
Four courts in action. And good for Michael, off the top of the net.
Pull.
Big chance to win it. Unlucky. Through the racket.
Service over.
A little bit of fortune. And that's pushed long.
Service over. Service over, 5. Six, 12. Service over.
Good defense. Change of racket. Heichel still there, and Heichel gets the win. That's nicely played. Heichel again.
Service four call.
Ooh. Just lands.
Tall.
First time we've really seen the power from the back. Easy put away in the end. Michael. Gentle, gentle. Hunjian is the man who finishes off in comprehensive style.